I believe in every point I make. However, there are points I make in a deliberately aggressive fashion to upset people. Yeah, I do that. I'm not afraid of, I mean, I'll stay right here. I've had a lot of people say, what's it like to be canceled? And, you know, the whole world hated you and everyone was out to get you. And there was all these people trying to contact your family and dox their addresses. And I didn't give a fuck. I don't care.